Alabama, home, top, Mississippi, Possum Point, Georgia, Miami.
Who's Amy?
Miami.
Hey, you mean your Amy?
Bo Hunkers.
Bo Hookers?
Bo Hunkers.
Bo Hunkers?
Oh, I'll take your part. Hoboken.
Hoboken. Oh, well, Mr. Conductor, I want to go to Hot Town.
Hot Town?
Yes.
That's the last stop. Hey. All aboard.
All right, sir.
Thank you. Okay, yeah. You know what would help is if I had audio on me. Man, this is a scuff stream. Alright, I think we're set. We got music. We have audio. We got all the things that a growing cat needs. That didn't work out. What are we doing here? Meh. Reduce the size of that, bring it over here, take a look at this. Sure, there we go. Great, we're good to go. Let's fire up an image and we'll start drawing. Welcome. I'm gonna create a new one. How's that look? That's fine. Still good. Still good. Okay. So let's try this out. Let's pull in an image of me. I'll tell you, I might just delete this. Like, I quite and very well might just very well delete this entire stream. I'd be cool with that, to be honest. That's a good representation. What can I use? This works. Yikes, jinkies. Well, that's kind of big. Gonna win on this one. There we go. Fantastic. Looking fine. Oh. Happy Thanksgiving. Put that back on there. All right, so we got us our colors. Look at this, we got a whole bunch of colors going on here, huh? I'm gonna make that color blue. Hold on a sec, how come I don't have colors going on here? Makes no sense. H6CACB. copy. Text. Move that over here. Just want to move the text layer. Thank you very much. Next up, the eyes. This is going to be D6 FFAA. These are all things that I'm still attempting to learn. Paintbrush, sure. Because it's way too early and I can't find my rectangle. Awesome. Next up, I'm going to check out what the color is on this part. The belly is also D6 FFA. And finally, the dark part of the fur. Copy. Great. Those are our big three colors. Now then, let's get drawing. Pencil. Yeah, there it is. That's right. This is where we are. So let's lower the size of that down to 10. That's good. I think we can get away with doing the 86CACB, which is the main color. We're gonna have a cat hanging upside down. Yeah. I'm awesome. I'm gonna add a new layer. This will be that's good. We're going to have a fill that in. Where's my bucket? Dear Eliza. Bucket. Here it is. Well, that didn't work out the way I planned it. It looks like we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Color it in by hand, because we're old-fashioned that way. So we're not an artist, and we don't know what we're doing. Also a fledgling YouTube streamer, because we don't even know how to create subtitles. I know what I gotta do. I gotta do this. I have to head over to Tethercat. That's what I want right there. Copy. Paste. Testing, 1, 2, 3. How are we doing here? Copy. Paste. And we're going to... Yeah, that looks good. Now we're cooking with heat. Now we're almost respectable. We've got music. We've got art. We've got subtitles. We've got coffee. Yeah, we're doing awesome. Okay, let's head back. Let's head over and change that to a lighter color. We're going to create a new layer. This one's going to be in behind. We're going to... We need to make that a different color. It's got to be lighter. Fantastic. Let's try that fill thing again. Yep, that didn't work. That's par for the course. Good job, Tethercat. Anyway. It's Halloween. Well, it's Canadian Thanksgiving at any rate, but it's very shortly going to be Halloween. Okay. We're done with you, so we can... I guess we should color that in. Let's head back over to... Are you the one? Yeah. We've proven that the paint bucket tool does not work. So, you know, there's a reason why I draw stuff on paper and then scan it in, which I consider to be almost easier. Like, what is that even? I don't know. Anyway, let's rescale that. Great. That's fantastic. Maybe we can put in a little excess. Put in a tuft. Yeah, I don't know what that was. Maybe put in more of the C-A-C-B. Toss that. Just like that. Perfect. Flawless. How are you doing, translation chain? You keeping up? Yeah. Okay. Next up, I need to. I'm gonna do. And how much of this is gonna be on stream? So far, so good. That's what I wanted. So let's grab some image here. Let's try this. Save image. Save. Now import image. We're gonna resize that. Here, let's create more black. And for this, what we're going to do next is we're going to color in some colors. copy. Text. Great. That's white. Those are pink. So let's just find out what that color is there. Copy. Text. Fantastic. Now we're cooking with heat. Just rescale that a little. Awesome. So let's let's try a new layer. Yeah, we can get rid of that. Thanks. Boom. How are we doing here? We're fine. Hydration check, everybody. You know, it's not even a hydration check in my end. I'm drinking coffee. Glorious, glorious, wonderful coffee. How do you get GL out of glorious? Next translation, Chan. Okay. You're there, you're there, you're doing that, you're there. So far, so good. So let's get that back to, what was it? E1B8. Brand new mask, good. And let's looks nice. Looks nice. Let's go back and just draw some thin black lines on this. There we go. Okay. Now we're gonna do a new layer. And we're going to add in a, oh, what should we go for? Let's do something nice and gold. We're going to put in a let's change that up and make it into well, that didn't work out. That is the worst two that I've ever seen in my life. That's the second worst two that I've ever seen in my life. That's passable. We can run with that. Color inside the lines, kids. Okay, and now let's put on a new layer. This one we're gonna color into a dark blue. To add in there. Isn't that nice? And now the fun part. Do a new layer. Let's just start off with the obvious here, which is cancel Z. And we're gonna put in a whole bunch of EIB8FF. EIB8FF. I forgot that's a one. It's Reed's going to be holding out his hand. That. Leave that as is. Just go back and recolor it differently later. Alright. We're really not looking for accuracy on this one, right? I think there's anything about accuracy in this. I'll just leave that as is for the time being. We'll come back to that. Let's give him a different color for his hand, which is FFBFDB. I gotta go check out another. Yeah, I thought so. We're gonna put that in. We'll resize that.